It's the beginning of February and nutrient deficiencies are beginning to show up in our wheat crop. During this video, we will discuss manganese deficiency as well as phosphorus deficiency with NCDA regional agronomist Chris Jernigan. Sulfur is another issue that comes about this time of the year.
Manganese deficiency symptoms typically occur in winter wheat after cold winter weather occurs. This is because manganese helps the plant maintain its winter hardiness. Causes of manganese deficiency include a high soil pH above 6.2 or low soil manganese index levels. Visual symptoms of manganese deficiency include necrotic spots, bleached blades, and dead or dying tillers. To correct manganese deficiency, we can apply a half pound of foliar manganese followed by another application of foliar manganese at the half pound rate 10 to 14 days after the first application is made. It is typical of manganese deficiency to occur in a streak-like pattern, with one row being green and healthy while the row beside of it is dead or dying.
Purple leaves usually mean phosphorus deficiency, which shows up because of cold weather. Warmer weather will usually correct this deficiency without additional phosphorus needed, as long as your soil test indexes of phosphorus are above 50. As we see here in this picture from Montana State University, sulfur deficiency shows up in the new growth, where nitrogen deficiency shows up in the old growth. Sulfur deficiency can be corrected with at least 20 pounds of sulfur. This can be applied with your spring nitrogen.